Good morning, everybody. Welcome to your 6,000 and steps by 6 a.m. I hope everybody's got a whole bunch of water out there. Good to start out with a liter every morning. We're going to go ahead and get 6,000 steps in, starting here at 6 a.m. in the morning. All right, let's do it. Let's everybody get online, get fit, and get going today. Hope you all survived, if you're on the East Coast, the polar bomb we did here. And yesterday, we were not online at 6 a.m. here at the McDade household. We had two broken pipes in the morning that we were dealing with. Oh my goodness gracious, it was a little bit of craziness. But let's get us started here with some steps. Go ahead and step it out. This is the low impact version. Step, step, step. Go ahead and get those arms moving as well as you step, step, step. High impact version looks like this, step, step, step. This is also how we rest in place, step, step, step. And we're gonna begin this morning with high knees. Okay, as we do our exercise, if you feel any pain at all, you slow it down or you stop. Also, if you have not been exercising at all for a long time, please always see your doctor first before you begin any kind of exercise program. Okay, we're going to be exercising for counts of 15 and 20, 10, 15, or 20, and resting for the same number of counts as we go along. You can always do low impact or high impact versions of nearly everything we do this morning. We're going to go for about 40, 45 minutes total. That'll give us our 6,000 steps as we go. I'll be keeping track here on our Fitbits. Hope you've got your Fitbit on as well. And here we begin with high knees. Let's get it going. High, 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 high. That's it, keep it high. High, high, that's it, keep it up. High, 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 high knees, get them up. High, that's what it looks like, high. High, and give me 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, that's it. Now rest in place, rest in place, rest in place. Good job, we got Maria Bartiromo on the news telly behind me here. Rest in place, rest in place. Next up, what we're gonna do are some under the knee claps. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. Clap it out. We're gonna do 20 of these. Clap it out. There you go. Clap it out. Very good. 6. That's it. And that's 9, 10. Going up to 20. There you go. That's it. Keep it going. Very good. Keep it up. That's the way to do it. That's it. 19 and 20. Good. That's it. Rest in place. Rest in place. Let's see. Who do we have here on this morning? Oh, I see. Good to see you there, Mr. Greg. Hello there, Suzanne. Oh, I see we have some others on there, too. Glad to see y'all. Hope you're getting a little bit of workout, not just watching the crazy man out there in his living room jumping around and enjoying himself. All right, next up, we're gonna get a little movement going here in 7 seconds as we're resting in place. Everybody today, please be sure to fill up 2 bottles of water, 2 liter jugs preferably, carry them with you. They're so important to keep your metabolism moving as you carry them throughout the day. And we're gonna do step backs in a moment. Step back, step back. In 3, 2, and 1, they look like this. Step back. Step back, there you go, step back. Step back, there you go, step back. That's it, keep it moving, step back. Step back, that's it, keep it moving, step back. I hope everybody's wearing their Fitbit this morning. I have my very favorite Ionic Fitbit that I have on. It measures my metabolic rate throughout the day. And then I use my food journaling program on my iPhone. And between those two devices, helps me keep my weight in check. I'm actually still on my food journaling journey where I've lost over 150 pounds and I continue to get fit and get in shape. I've gone from over 330 pounds down to 180 pounds and I feel fantastic. I'm 5'8", 47 years old. Give me 3, 2, 1, and that's it. Rest in place. Rest in place. That took me 18 months from June of 2016 into December of 2017. But welcome today to Friday, January 5th, 2018. We're gonna make it a great day. A great, great, fantastic day. Okay, give me 7, 6, 5. We're gonna do a little sprinting in place. 4, 3, 2, okay, and 1. Here we go. A little sprinting in place. Okay, concentrate now. Get those arms going. Get those feet moving. There you go. Think your morning. That's it. Think of everything you gotta do today. That's it. Think of how your day is gonna go. That's right. It might be a little cold if you're on the East Coast. That's fine. You're gonna shower. You're gonna feel wonderful. You're gonna get out there. You're gonna attack the day. You're gonna have great ideas. You're gonna be loved. You're gonna be loving. You're gonna get your work done. That's it. Lunch is gonna come. You're gonna feel full of energy, full of hope. You're gonna make a positive difference in the world. People are gonna be positively inspired by you. Yeah, that's right. Keep moving those feet. The afternoon is gonna come. You're gonna have more energy than you ever thought. You're gonna have a bigger impact than you ever thought. Good things are gonna happen that you didn't even expect. Work's gonna come to an end. You're gonna come home. Your house is gonna look beautiful. Everybody's gonna be happy to see you. Family and friends are gonna surprise you in wonderful ways. You're gonna go to bed this evening feeling happy, lighter, happier than ever. Move those feet really fast. Pump those arms really well. Bring on in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Way to go. That's how our day is gonna go. A restful evening. That's it. Resting in place. Resting in place. Resting in place. Great job. Great job. Resting in place. Okay. All right, next up, we're gonna do a burpee. We have burpees coming up. After the burpees, we're gonna go into a modified jumping jack, all right? After the burpees, a modified jumping jack. Again, make sure you have your water with you. We'll take a 4-1 water break at about the 2,000 step mark, okay? 4-1 water break at the 2,000 step mark. You're doing the 6000by6.com, brought to you by Going Fit, bitbybit.com. Took the opportunity yesterday to do a big old website revamp. So please go out to Going Fit, bitbybit.com. Take a look at the website revamp. Tell me what you think. See if you find any errors. Let me know. Get ready to do some burpees. We're going to do 10 regular burpees. Here we go. And 1, 2, 3, 1. 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 3, 5, 1, 2, 3, 6, 1, 2, 3, 7, 1, 2, 3, 8, 1, 2, 3, 9, 1, 2, 3, 10. Good job. Good job. Rest in place. Rest in place. Now come on, modified jacks. All right. Tails like oil futures are down 0.61, gold futures down 3.8. Nikkei futures up 208, S&P 7.75, Dow futures are up 76. Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Modified jacks out to the side. Arms will be like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Great work. Great work. Rest in place. Rest in place. Now we'll do some kickouts. We'll do some straight up kickouts. Straight out, okay? Straight up kickouts. Oh, Mr. Bill forgot some lights. Hold on, I'm going off camera real quick. All right. There we go. All right. No idea if those lights made any difference, but I got some more lights on. All right. All right. Got a few more of my lights on. I actually drag lights out from the bedroom, from the garage to put on every day. Try and keep things well lit for you so everything looks good. All right. 5, 4, kick outs now. 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good work. Good work. Good work. Next up, what we'll do after this little count of 10 to 15 rest is we'll do what we call the high knees raise with the pause. So go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, rest. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hold. Sorry, they're holds. 1, 2, 3, 5, hold, okay? And let's try and do 9 of them. Woo! 9, we're gonna get tough. Oh, we're gonna get tough. 9 of them, all right? Let's try and do 9, okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Here's what they look like. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hold it. 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 That's 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hold it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hold it. 1, 2, 3, 5, hold it. 1, 2, 3, 5, hold it. 1, 2, 3, 5, hold it. That's 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, hold it. That's 8. Last one. 1, 2, 4, 5, hold it. That's 9. Good work, good work. Rest in place. Rest in place. All right. Next up, we'll do some windmills. Make sure you have plenty of room here. We're going to do some windmills. Bring it down, up, down, up. Okay. Going to give it a 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay. Step it out. Down, up, in, out. Down, up, in, out. Down, up, in. That's it. Feel the stretch. Up, in, out, down. Up, in, out, down. Up, in. That's it. Out, down, up, in, out, down. That's it. Feel that stretch. That's it. Keep it going. Feel that stretch. That's it. Feel that good stretch. Now, if you get out there to going fit, bitbybit.com, we got some terrific weight loss programs out there. Right now, you can sign on for 28 days, $28. We guarantee you'll lose 28 pounds, just like Bill, if that's what you're working on. If you need to lose less, no problem. We still encourage you to get out there for the program for 28 days. It's a dollar a program kind of day. All right, that's it. Rest in place. Rest in place. If you have any questions, just email me at bill@goingfitbitbybit.com. You can fill out a form there. You can email me. You can contact me right here on Facebook if you like. No problem. Okay, keep it going. Keep it going. Keep working out here. All right, next up, we're going to go and do some squat step. Squat step up, squat step up, squat step up, squat step up. We're gonna follow those with hand claps, and then I got another new thing to do. Okay, here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Arms here. Squat, step up, squat, step up. There you go. Squat, step up. There you go. Squat, step up. Up, good job. Squat, step up. That's it. Squat, step up. There you go. Squat, step up. Good job. Work it out. Squat, step up. Good. Squat, step up. That's it. Keep working. Squat, step up. 3 more. Here we go. Squat, step up. That's good. Squat, step up. Last one. Squat, step up. Oh, good work. Good work. Keep it moving. Keep it moving. That's it. That's it. Okay. We'll do some knee claps, followed by some lunges. Knee claps, followed by some lunges. All right. Knee claps, followed by lunges. Here we go on the knee claps. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 25. 25 knee claps, okay? 25, here we go. That's 5, there we go, 20 more. 20 more, clap them out. Clap them out. you go. There you go. Keep it working. That's 10. Keep going now. And keep going. That's it. That's it. Work it out. 5 more to go. That's it. And our last one. Way to be. Okay. Okay. Rest in place. Rest in place. Okay. Now we do our lunges. Now we do our lunges. Okay. Ready for our lunges. When we do our lunges, arms are going to go up high. Arms go up high when we do our lunges. Okay. Here we go. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Make your lunge. Up high. There you go. And you lunge up high. Very good. And you lunge up high. Good job. And you lunge up high. Keep going. And you lunge up high. Way to work it. And you lunge up high. Good job. And you lunge up high. Keep working. And you lunge up high. Good work today. And you lunge up high. Keep it working. And you lunge up high. And you feel the burn. And you lunge up high. Way to do it. 2 more. And you lunge up high. Good job. Last one. And you lunge up high. Great work out there. Great work. Got good news for you. Got good news for you. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You got your first 2,000 steps in. Your first 2,000 steps are complete. Go ahead and take yourself a water break. We'll be back in just a minute. Me, I'm going to rest in place. You got about 30 seconds. And then we're going to start right back up. We'll start right in with step backs. Okay, everybody else can just rest in place. Rest in place as we go, okay? Rest in place. Okay. You got about 15 more seconds before we're going to get into our step backs, okay? Keep resting in place. It says, bomb cyclone forces world's largest jet to land at a small New York airport. Oh, man. That's got to be interesting. Okay, 8 more seconds. Here we go. 8 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And we're stepping it back. There we go. Stepping it back. Stepping it back. That's it. Stepping it back. Way to go, guys. Stepping it back. Such a pleasure to get up in the morning. Work out with you all. Great to face the day. Bomb cyclone or no bomb cyclone. Please get out there to goingfitbitbybit.com. Would love to hear what you all think of the new website. Did a lot of work on that yesterday. Trying to get things in good order. If you have a small to medium-sized company that you work for, up to about 10,000 employees, goingfitbit.com will go ahead and put on a Fitbit challenge for you. So please contact us for your Fitbit challenge. We'll give you a proposal, and we'll help you run that Fitbit challenge. Keep your employees in terrific shape. If you work for a small school, any school district, or you have a youth organization that would like to do a Fitbit challenge, we'll even help you with fundraising for your school or youth organization, and we'll come in and run that Fitbit challenge for you. So please go out to goingfit@bitbybit.com. And we'll help you run those challenges. Very excited to help you get fit. Our mission as a public benefit corporation is, quite frankly, to eliminate obesity. And we're going to do that one event, one day, one exercise session, one exercise at a time. Rest in place. Rest in place. That's it. Good job. Good job. Way to work out there, people. Way to work out there. So glad to see you all doing your thing. Now, we have online meetups every day. Today we'll be having an online meetup. I'll post the time out at goingfitbitbybit.com. Louis Yestros won a brand new Ulta HR. Well, next, we're giving out a free Fitbit, a charge HR. It's like a $150 Fitbit. Please go out to goingfitbitbybit.com and register, and you can win that free charge HR. Okay, gonna be doing kickouts here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and kick it out. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, keep it up. Keep it up. Rest for 7, 6. Next, we're gonna do some side kicks. 5, 4. Side kicks are next. 3, 2, and 1. Side kicks are next. Side kick, side kick, side kick, side kick. So good to see all you here. This is nice January 5th during the polar bomb. 3. That's it. Keep going. Keep side kicking. That's it. I love these side kicks. That's it. Kick butt. That's it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Way to go. Rest in place. Rest in place. Rest in place. Next up are some high knees. High knees are next, all right? High knees coming up. Wow, you guys are doing so well. Well, let's see here. How are we doing on our count? On our count, you guys are doing great. Keep up the good work. High knees next. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. High knees. High knees. Get them up. Get them up. Come on now. Highs again. Get them up now. Get them up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good work. Good work. Rest in place. Rest in place. Rest in place. All right. All right. Now we're going to do some hallelujahs. Hallelujahs, we're going to put some extra steps in as we open back. Up and back. Up and back on our hallelujahs. I see somebody out there likes those. Here we go now, folks. Here we go now. We're going to step it out and back. And 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 out and back. That's right. Out and back. And out and back. Yeah, you need a little room for these ones. And out and back. And out and back. And out and back. That's right. And out and back. That's right. Out and back. That's right. Out and back. That's right. Out. Hallelujah. And back. Out. Hallelujah. And back. That's right. Out and back. Out and back. Out and back. 3 more. Out and back. Out and back. Last one. Out and back. Way to go. Rest in place. Rest in place. Great work out there. Great work. Now we're going to do some heel kickers. Heel kickers. We're going to try to reach up, kick that derriere. All right. Reach up and kick that derriere. Oh, surprise, surprise. There's a Clinton Foundation probe this morning. Looks like Dow futures are up 74, S&P futures up 7, and Nikkei futures are up 208. Heel kickers this morning, right on the butt. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Kick those heels. That's it. Kick those heels up. Kick those heels up. Kick those heels up. There you go. Kick those heels up. That's it. Kick those heels up. There you go. Kick those heels up. Come on now. Kick them up. Kick them up. Kick them up. There you go. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Rest in place. Rest in place. Rest in place. Oh, rest in place. Rest in place. All right, you all are halfway there. Halfway there, you get a quick sip. Not a water break. Just a quick sip. All right. All right. Just a quick sip. Next up, we'll do some kick outs. All right, next up, some kick outs. You all are halfway there this morning. You got 3,000 steps in, okay? 3,000 steps in, and we are, to give you a sense, we are just a little over halfway done. 3,000 steps in. Okay. Let's get our kicks here at the 6000by6.com. Here we go. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, up to 20, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good work, good work. Rest in place. Rest in place. That's it. Rest in place. That's it. Big difference. January 5th, 2018 from January 5th, 2017 here at the McDade Residence. I think last year about this time, I weighed 270 pounds. This year, this time, I'm 180 pounds. It's about a 90 pound difference. June 30th of 2016, I was 330 pounds. That's a huge difference. Huge, huge difference. All right, we got 627. Let's have a little guided sprint here, okay, for our day. Think of your goals here for your Friday. All right, think of your goals for your Friday. And let's slowly start to get these feet moving, okay? All right, at the end of all this, let's get these feet moving. You're gonna run up, you're gonna take a shower. That's it. And you're gonna think about your day. That's it, you're coming out of that shower, you feel energized. You're ready to take on the world. That's right, you're off to work or school. And you get your in the work mode and things are going great for you. You're making the right decisions. You're having a great impact. Your phone calls are going great. Your meetings are going great. You're making the right decisions. You're leading people in the right direction. You're having a positive impact on their lives. You are in surgery. You are making the right calls. People are healing. They're feeling the good presence of you. The good Lord is working through you in the right way. You're coming into lunchtime. People are being positively impacted by you. You are a wonderful tool with a great spirit. Everything is going well. When things don't go well, you are making lemons out of your lemonade. You're coming into the afternoon. You have more energy than ever. That's right. Even on your commute home, those things that used to bug you, they don't bug you the way they used to. You are being a positive influence for your family and your world. That's right, that's right. All because you're getting your day started right. Keep moving those feet faster. You're coming home, you're making good choices for your body, good choices for your mind, good choices for your spirit, and ultimately that translates to good choices for you, your loved ones, and everybody around you. Finish it off nice and fast. Come in, lay yourself down to bed, and you've had a wonderful, restful day. Rest in place, that's it. Rest in place. Terrific work there. Terrific work. Rest in place. Next up, we're going to do a modified burpee. Down, legs out. One out, in, up, down. Next, leg down, out, in, up, down, okay? I'll show you what they look like. Now you do them with me. Okay, we'll do about 10 of them. Okay, modified burpees. In 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Down, leg out. Up, 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 down, one. Push up at the end. Good job. Hop on up. Great work. Great work. Great, great work. Good job out there. Rest in place. Rest in place. You guys are doing so well with this. Rest in place. Rest in place. Okay, you're on the second half of this now. You're on the second half of your 6000x6.com. You're doing so well on your 6,000 steps. Keep up the good work. All right, keep up the good work. Next up, we're going to do some side kicks, okay? Side kicks will come up next, followed by squatting steps, okay? Squatting steps after the side kicks, okay? 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Side kicks, here we go. Kick it out. Kick it out. Kick it out. That's it. Kick it out. 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 That's right. Kick it out. Kick it out. Kick it out. That's right. Kick it out. Kick it out. Kick it out. That's right. Kick it out. Kick it out. Kick it out. That's right. Kick it out. Kick it out. Kick it out. One more. Kick it out. Kick it out. Kick it out. Okay, great work. Great work. Rest in place. Rest in place. There you go. Rest in place. All right, now we're going to do squat steps. Squat step, okay? squat step. Y'all doing really good. Really, really good out there. Squat steps are next, okay? Here we go with these squat steps, all right? Here we go, here we go. Coming up, they're talking about Uber. Uber's founder's big move. Okay, here we go. And ready. Squat, step, up. Good job. Squat, step, up. There we go. Squat, step, up. Way to work it. Squat, step, up. Keep it going. Squat, step, up. Good work. Squat, step, up. Ooh, way to do it. Squat, step, up. Keep it going. Squat, step, up. Keep doing it. Squat, step, up. That's it. Squat, step, up. One more time. Squat, step, up and back. Squat, step, up. That's it. Rest in place. You can get a little sip of water if you need it. You get a little sip. There you go. Here you go. There you go. Whoop. Rest in place. Rest in place. Rest in place. Okay? Rest in place. There you go. Okay. We're going to do the high knee hold. High knee holds are next, okay? High knee holds. Here we go. High knee holds for everybody. In 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 1, 3, 4, 5. Good job. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good job. 2, 3, 4, 5. Hold it. That's it. 2, 3, 4, 5. Hold it. Good work. 3, 4, 5. Hold it up. Way to go. 1, 2, 4, 5. Hold it up. That's it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hold it up. One more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hold it up. Way to go, folks. Hey, got some really good news for you. You guys are 2/3 of the way there. 4,000 steps in. Just 2,000 steps to go. Just 2,000 steps to go. On this beautiful 6:34 in the morning. Well, we should be finishing 10 minutes. Without any trouble. Our last 2,000 steps. Finishing without any trouble. That last 2,000 steps. Okay, we're going to do some clappers. Let's give us 30 clappers, okay? 30 clappers under the legs, okay? Here we go. Are you ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Followed by step backs. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, rest in place. Rest in place now. That's it. Rest in place. Rest in place. Good job. Next up, we're going to do some step backs, okay? Step backs are next. We're just going to do one step step backs, okay? One step step backs. Here we go. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Step it back. There you go. Step it back. Step it back. That's it. Step it back. That's it. We'll try and do about 30 of these, okay? 30 of these. Step them back, right? That's it. 7, 8. That's it. 9, 10. That's it. Keep it going. That's it. Looking good out there. So glad so many of you could wake up in the morning, get out there, get some work done in the morning, get your 6,000 steps in by 6 a.m. Now, all these videos are out on the website, and please click through and see any of our sponsors that will be out there soon. And if you have a small business, whatever organization you work for, please fill out one of our forms. We will go ahead and do a Fitbit challenge for you during this time of year. Great way for you and your co-workers to go ahead and do a little contest together and get in great shape. So please send me an email, fill out a form, and we'll do a Fitbit challenge together. It does not have to be at 6 a.m., although I'll be happy to do them at 6 a.m. for you. 3, 2, and 1. There you go. Rest in place. Rest in place. Rest in place. Okay, good job. Rest in place. Good job. Okay. We're going to do squat steps. Squat steps next. Get 10 of them right out of the way, okay? Squat steps next, all right? Here we go. Squat steps. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Squat step up, followed by jack step up. Squat step 2. Squat step 3. Squat step 4. Squat step 5. Squat step 6. Squat step 7. Squat step 8. Squat step 9. And last one, squat step 10. Good job. Rest in place. Rest in place. Rest in place. It's okay if you need a little drink. That is quite all right. It's quite all right if you need a little drink. Okay. I think I said modified jacks. We're going to do some regular jacks, okay? Regular jacks are coming up. Okay? Here we go. Regular jacks. Let's do 25. Here we go. And we're ready. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Good job. Rest in place. Rest in place. Rest in place. Good work. Rest in place. Got a little fire activity outside my house. Not in my house. At least the door or two down. Probably just have some alarms going off. Not for me, though, thank goodness. But we can hear them moving around if you can't hear them there. Okay, rest in place. Rest in place. You all are doing great. Next up, we'll do some kickouts, all right? Kickouts straight out. Try and get 20 of them in, okay? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Kick it out. Kick it out. That's it. Kick it out. Kick it out. Kick it out. That's it. Kick it out. That's it. 5. Kick it out. Going to 20. That's it. Kick it out. Keep working it. Kick it out. Kick it out now. Kick it out. Kick it out. Keep kicking it out now. Keep working it now. 5 more to go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good work. Rest in place. Rest in place. Rest in place. That's it. Rest in place. You guys are doing such good work. Such good work. You're on your last 1,000 steps. On your last 1,000 steps. All right. I'm so proud of you. All right. Keep working it now. Keep working it now. Your last 1,000 steps. All right. All right. Let's get our guided sprint in, okay? Let's get another guided sprint. This time, we're going to head to summertime. We're going to let's head to a place I haven't been to in a long time. All right? We're going to head to Golden Gate Park in San Francisco, okay? We're going to start over on Lincoln Avenue around 22nd. Lincoln Avenue over by 22nd Avenue. All right, we're hopping off over on Lincoln Avenue, and we're going to head right into Golden Gate Park. Ah, smell the eucalyptus. Get those feet moving a little faster. Smell the delicious eucalyptus in the morning. Oh, yeah, take it all in. And you're heading out on that road, and you can smell the cool, cool, foggy air. Yep, oh, we're heading up that hill. There you go, heading up that hill with the cool eucalyptus smelling air. And you feel that cool San Francisco, Northern California breeze. It's actually making me a little chilly here in the morning. That's right, we're headed right down to Ocean Beach. And that run is longer than we thought, longer than we expected. That's right, as we meander along, see all that bark spread out along the grass as we go. Listen to those pine needles crunch underneath our feet as we go. That's right, and we're right by the communist park that's there. That's right, celebrating all those communists for whatever reason. And we keep heading all the way down to the end of Golden Gate Park. And up before us spreads where the original Burning Man began down there at Ocean Beach. And we cross over that busy highway. And we get out on the concrete sidewalk, And then we head right out onto that sandy, rocky, sandy beach. And we head straight down out in the ocean. We see all the gulls there down by that beach. And we can feel the cold mist spray going off on that beach, right? And we're gonna head south right along the shore there. And we're gonna pick it up a little. We're gonna pick it up a little as we hear that ocean splashing along that shore. And then we're gonna head into kind of a big sprint there as we're going along that shore. And we can see the cliffs way up in the distance as we just kind of run and sprint it out. And no matter how hard or how far we sprint that out, we're never gonna reach that in any kind of time. So we're just gonna sprint that out and sprint that out and move those feet and think about all the wonderful things that are going on in Northern California and all the wonderful things that are going on the West Coast and all the wonderful things that are going on in the United States and all the wonderful things that are going on in our own lives, the lives of our loved ones and people around us. And then we'll think about what a wonderful influence we can be in the whole world. And we'll keep running faster and faster, and moving our arms faster and faster, and moving our feet faster and faster, and recognize that we're connected to everything in the world. That's right. We'll run it all the way out, and we'll run and sprint as fast as we can. That's right. We'll commit to being a good presence in the world today. Move as fast as we can. That's right. Until we're just as tired as we are. And then we'll slow down and we'll rest in place. We'll rest in place and we'll come all the way back to wherever we may be. Here I'm back on the East Coast in my living room. That's right, happy as could be. So glad to be with my family. And I'm going to be resting in place. So glad to be here with you all. That's right. Because we're within 500 steps of being done with our 6,000 by 6 in the morning. 6,000by6.com. Okay, good job, folks. Good job. We're bringing it in. We're bringing it in. Let's do some sidekicks. Let's do some sidekicks, okay? Let's do some sidekicks in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good job. Rest in place. Rest in place. Good job. Rest in place. Rest in place. Good job. Rest in place. Oh, good job. Okay. In 10 seconds, we'll do some lunges. We'll do some lunges in 10 seconds. Okay. 10, 9, 8, 7. Three more. Lunge. Two more. Lunge. That's it. That's it. Rest in place. Rest in place. That's it. Okay, we're going to do some step backs. We'll do some step backs. Bring it on in here with some step backs, okay? We'll just do some step backs. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, and we'll step it back. That's it, step it back. Step it back. Step it back. Here in Ramsey, New Jersey, schools are on a 2-hour delay this morning. Bill's got an opportunity to get out there this morning and do some snow blowing and shovel some logs. That'll be fun. I don't think my snow blower was turned on one time last year, so sure hope that thing even starts. That's it. 8 more. That's it. 7 more. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. There we go. Rest in place. Rest in place. We'll give the last little sip today. Mella, last little sip with you guys. Now please, be sure to fill up 2 large water bottles today, right? And take them with you wherever you go. School, work, in the car, wherever you go. Your job today is to suck down 2 of those large liter water bottles, okay? And then fill them back up, try and suck them down again, okay? Try and suck down 2 of those every day, okay? That's what you need to do. Let's do some kickouts here. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And kick it out. 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 That's it. That's it. Give me 10 more. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good, good, good. Rest in place. Rest in place. Rest in place. Okay. That's it, folks. I got some fantastic news for y'all. Some really fantastic news, which is, it is 6:48 a.m. East Coast time. You've been here with me, 6000by6.com, Bill McDade, sponsored by Going Fit, bitbybit.com. You all have done 6,000 steps by 6 a.m. this morning. I'm so proud of you if you've been with me this whole time. Please, do remember, get out there, drink your water, move, 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 be good to yourselves, love one another. It all starts with Fitbit.